very hard to lock up the 1%. And I'm not sure we want to lock up the 1%. Let's give them a chance to make amends. Honest and true amends. And reparations can help them. Because we want the earth restored. We want to recuperate what's been taken from us. And when we fight those bosses, we will find that the divisions that have been imposed upon us, whether it's by gender, sexuality, racism, or age, will disappear.